Yeah, I just wanted to, like, I was a couple blocks from home, so I'm like,
really sad.
If I brush through poison oak, I'm going to wash it off.
Oh, nice. I don't think I'd want to go.
Not good. We met this guy. Is that your first time?
But he's got 24 hours of admission. He's got a whole bunch of family members coming to the lake. Come on. Hey, Jake.
Well, he's the one I was talking to about Crater Lake.
Yeah.
Okay.
Does his wife cycle?
Kind of.
Oh, kind of?
Yeah. He's trying to get her to...
I didn't know Daniel cycled.
He's kind of like me, jack of all trades. I mean...
He looks good.
Yeah, he's lost weight, hasn't he?
Lost weight?
I think so. I didn't ask.
When we went to that office, he was a little heavier.
Yeah.
I didn't really recognize him from the picture that you sent.
Oh, really?
Barb! Oh.
kidding.
Thank you.
I didn't want to. Yeah. I figured if you did anything else, I wouldn't. There was one evening I came home and she was just going off, and I was just like, great, enough. I'm just going off on the problem. I was fucking enough. I don't want to hear it right now. You know, just. She was just. I don't know. Honestly, I've been trying to figure out. Everything, you know, everything she says, half of it's true, so. I don't think so. I haven't really talked to Mary. Mary just got back last night. Yeah, I haven't really talked to her. So it'll be interesting to hear what Mary is. I know. I think surprisingly the kitchen is much busier than when I lived there before. Yeah. Yeah, Pharaoh cooks. Yep. He was doing all his meal prep last night. He puts everything out, he weighs everything.
Really?
Yeah, that was intense.
I used to do that too.
Yeah. He's got all the equal portions. Yeah. Well, Barrow went and helped me move the couches last night, so. Yeah. No, he's super, like, I really. You know, if I ask him for any help on anything, he's always like, you bet, you know. And he is. Well, she was mostly put off because the girl's girlfriend was staying there sometimes. Yeah. So I get it. Sure, you know. I was like, you know. I can care less, honestly, if she was living there, but. You know, me as a landlord is a little different as me. Yeah. Oh, fun!
I don't think it's a good office. The job will be good too. If you want to run the office 4 days a week.
So she'll have to look at you then.
Let him out of the truck. Soon they would take off. everything. Everything. All the siding at the bottom broke from my house in the back.
Oh, he siding, tore it off.
Siding was chewed.
I see that.
Thank you. sail. Yeah, I can get in the car. nice little lead out.
That was awesome.
You guys are grabbing your bottles, drinking. Yeah, it got fast.
Worst fast.
Is that Pidge?
Mm-hmm. You got a full bladder. Find a tree, Joel.
I think Rasta. That's not a problem.
Yeah. Is that Pidge right Bill's sister?
Yeah.
When?
Sunday?
Smoky up there or no?
No, it wasn't bad.
I went there Sunday. I just got back, but I brought all my hiking gear. We didn't have the chance to go.
Glacier's all in.
So, you have to have a permit for...
Not for Middle Sister.
Not
for a Pole Creek.
Pole Creek.
Yeah. Yeah, the Glacier's in. Do you have any, like... strap-on crampons? You could do without, but...
I've done it before, but I just went up the glacier, kind of to the side, maybe? But I didn't have anything on my feet. When I went up, I did...
It's been warm enough. You'd probably be fine.
It was kind of like you had to kind of watch your step. You just kind of went up the side.
Yeah.
Where they're kind of boulders right along the glacier.
It's a lot faster if you go up the snow.
Yeah.
You should have some strap-on crampons or micro spikes. You'd be fine if we went down it without any.
So like micro spikes, like the kind you put on when it snows, so
yeah,
you walk down your driveway?
Those would be a minimum. I mean, you could do without.
Yeah.
I've done it.
For sure, put it enough.
I've done it before without.
The glade, it's still really, looks really good. Like
okay.
The glacier, there's no crevasses. Like Terry did it this time last year, it was all crevassed.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's, yeah.
You could ski it right now. Somebody did recently.
Yeah.
It's just
so in and out same day.
Oh yeah, we started at 7. See you, Steve.
How far are you?
It's like 40. Yeah.
One of the last times this year we get to do it.
Last time. Yeah, right. Till the next time. You going long?
I'm gonna go short. I gotta get back.
It's like 40 miles.
I'm gonna go short today.
This is short.
I'm gonna go short.
Have a good one.
Short 40. This is probably 25.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll see how fast they go.
It is beautiful.
Gotta decide. You catch him at the stop. Steve and Don.
Thank you.
East Coast stuff, right, Paige? Surprise route, or
oh,
Martin?
Do we want to do?
that good? Why? After four mechanicals, I figured three strikes and I'm gone. Oh.
Hey, Aaron, are we doing your route tonight?
Do you want to?
I do. It's beautiful. Okay,
so.
Choice.
last week again?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
That's a good one. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Hey there. See you guys. Thanks, man.
Time. suffocation.
Thank you.
made.
Thank you.
far in.
He's
way back there. Stop in front of me. Yeah, but they can speed up a little bit and tuck in. I shouldn't have to brake for them to get in.
Like this.
last class. Yeah. And that table was smashed. I just get impatient sometimes. No, the pace line. The sign was scary.
Sign?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
That wire sign.
Yeah, it's something else about with the Nokia.
Yeah. Thank you. thought you were gonna go.
Yeah, I thought about it. I thought I saw the black card.
That's true. Better to stop than maybe die.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw that sign wire when it was too late.
Oh,
was
man.
Crack the asphalt down. Then it jumped up there.
Yeah, I just was glad it went down. Oh, he's going a different way.
I tried to, but he couldn't hear me.
Oh.
Is he down?
No, he's fine.
I got you on it, though. Don't fall. Hey!
Thank you. Are you just visiting or are you going to be a regular?
I'm visiting, unfortunately. I've been here for 4 weeks already.
Oh.
So I'm off next, I'm off in a week, 7 days. So I've been doing a fair bit of gravel here.
Oh, yeah.
Next time I bought this, rather than my racing. So I've been here, I've actually visited two times before. And I've never joined the same bicycle club in Scots.
Oh, go do C to C, Corvallis to Coast.
Oh, okay.
That's a really great ride.
Yeah, well, I actually bought my panniers and everything. So I intend to go down to the Redwoods.
Okay.
I bought my tent, my sleep, I bought everything.
Oh.
But I've been so busy at my father-in-law passed away.
Oh, okay.
Unfortunately, a few months ago. First time we had to visit to help sort things out. So I've basically been manual labor for 4 weeks. So I've only done about 4 rides. Just like a couple of hours and that's it really. So a bit gutted.
Yeah, I'll take you on the CFC. That's an amazing ride.
Awesome. I did Tim, the guy who I saw at SPC on Saturday, he took me to McMinnville. And we did a lovely ride and I was in McMinnville on Tuesday. On Sunday. No, yesterday. Beautiful ride.
Yeah, McMinnville has some pretty wineries.
Is it the Yamhill?
Yeah.
Corvallis to Coast.
Yeah, Corvallis to Coast. C to C they call it. It's amazing. You can take the shuttle in Newport back
to
Corvallis. And you can make it like a 65-mile loop or 65-mile ride or 85.
So
that's one of my favorite
Corvallis
rides.
To Philly, I got no man's land. We just have to try to
those guys did go straight, I guess, on the Hibbert Hill or whatever. Nobody was there.
I should have shaken my location. I thought you'd have been on the wheel on that split.
No, that's not Wade.
No.
Thank you. see you guys.